location and operation of exits and flotation devices. This aircraft is designed to escape path lighting on or near the floor. In the unlikely event of an evacuation, leave all carry-ons behind and follow the lights quickly and safely to the nearest exit. A sign will indicate you have reached your exit. All exits on this airplane are clearly marked. Take a moment to locate the nearest one. Keep in mind, it may be behind you. All door exits have evacuation slides to use in the unlikely event of an emergency. In a water evacuation, slides may be used as life rafts. You'll find the exact location on your safety card. When directed to exit, jump onto the slide and move away from the airplane. If the cabin loses pressure, oxygen masks will drop automatically. While remaining seated with your seatbelt fastened, pull down on the mask or the red streamer to extend the tubing. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, and slip the band over your head. The band adjusts automatically. Normal breathing will start the flow of oxygen. Remember to always put your own mask on first before helping others. Life vests are located under, next to, or between your seat. For help locating them, see your safety card. To remove the vest, pull the tab or compartment handle to break the seal. Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, attach the buckle, and pull tight. Once outside, pull the tab to inflate your vest or blow into the red tube. In the water, a light on your vest will automatically illuminate. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a crew member. The safety card shows how to use it.
It's our honor to care for you on your journey. If you have any questions, please refer to the safety card or feel free to ask any of the cabin crew as they do their final cabin check. And as always, let us know if there's anything we can do to make your journey more enjoyable.
American Airlines, you are why we fly.
Dos membros da nossa equipe.